Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Reaction here, and today I'm giving you a GTA 5 online video. It's just literally a quick video just to talk to you guys about something that happened last night. Any information that I give you, if you could just confirm with me in the comments throughout the video what you'll hear me talk about, just leave us a message or hit me up in the comments, and I'll get back to you. But pretty much, last night, me and my friend Lagamuffin were playing some GTA 5 online, and we went into a invite only session lobby, and we found that the armored vehicles were constantly respawning after we robbed them. So pretty much I kept this going on for a few hours. I got myself up to about a million from 750k, just to see if this was a continuous thing or whether it was just going to end up stopping throughout the session. But it didn't. It carried on going until I lagged out from my Xbox freezing. But at the same time, the armor trucks were always spawning on or around Lagamuffin. It was really weird. But anyways, like I say, pretty much we was just doing what you're saying now, just going around doing this for a little while. How it all started, I'm gonna explain to you guys as well. Pretty much, I was doing a mission on GTA 5 online while waiting for Lagamuffin to come online. He came online and I picked him up for a mission. I'm not too sure what the mission's called, but I'll explain it. Hopefully you guys can tell me in the comments what it's called and let me know, because I'd be interested to know how to get this resolved. And, you know, hopefully I can give Rockstar some information or anything that they can fix this, because with glitches, you know, glitches are fun to do. They're something different to do in the game. Obviously, he's not supposed to be in the game, hence why it's a glitch. But when it's money glitches, it's wrong as hell, because people put their money into games like this, like what they've gone and earned or anything like that, or what they've put long hours in to get, like races, missions, etc. And then when things like this happen, it kind of ruins it. Like when the money glitch happened, where you go into a lobby and someone would give you like a few hundred million or billion or etc. etc. But yeah, I wanted to get this out there. Hopefully this can get sorted for the sake of people such as myself. I don't really promote glitches, money glitches, as per se, because it takes the fun out of the game. You know, it keeps you entertained. You can have fun with your friends while getting the money. But as soon as you get, if you're just going to go around doing money glitches, you're going to end up just killing each other all the time, because you ain't going to know what to do with yourselves. But like I say, the mission we was doing was where you was in the desert and you had to rob three aeroplanes from the airport. You had two helicopters with missiles on to protect you in the skies. You then had to take all three, well, not all three, but you have an opportunity to get all three aeroplanes to the docks south of the map, where normally you'll take a high priority vehicle to Simeon, and then make sure you land at least, you know, all of them, as many as you can. Well, after we'd done that, we then got an option to go, obviously, into your free roam, which happens. But three of the guys we played with, because that mission is a six-player mission, the other three guys that we had voted for Top Fun, which is the jet mission with the army base. Me and Lagamuffin voted for free mode, because it was purely because I was already in a pre-game lobby with a mission, and I picked up Lagamuffin for that mission, just save me backing out with the loading screen, all that good stuff. I bought bad stuff, but good stuff that we all love to sit there and watch wait on our loading screen. But pretty much, when we got into the free roam lobby, which is this one, this is what constantly happened. And yeah, I just thought I'd keep going for a few hours and just try that. Once I got to about a mil, I stopped, because it was getting, well, I didn't really stop, yeah, I got bored of doing it, but I got to a meal just to see if this was continuous or anything like that. I don't like glitching. I won't be doing many or none videos with glitches unless they're entertainment based, because these sort of glitches suck for the people that, you know, put long hours into the game or actually put money into their pocket to buy the virtual dollars that they want to buy anything with they want. So as well as putting this video together for you guys to see it for yourself, leave me some feedback, guys, by the way. Like I said earlier, leave a comment in the video and just get back to me. But yeah, I just thought I'd put a few driving fails in there as well, because we was having fun while doing it, we was having a laugh. Well, thanks for tuning in, guys. This is about the end of the video. If you liked it, give it a like. Hopefully I can get this out there in Rockstar with someone, or someone from Rockstar will see it. And if you want to see any future content from me that is not glitch based, then sub to my channel. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later. And remember, stay humble.